history doesn't make it the truth. We live in a world where seeing is not believing. Where only a few know what really happened. Thank you.